were both surf grass continuous,
and 15 meter log cobble berm up high, and 25 meter beach sand pebble beach face out in front, and then some block boulder rock ramp reef out in front. 20
medium splashal continuous red surf grass chocolate browns are continuous underwater. Sparse aerial systems, there's a few plants here and there, but not really very much overall.
Now it's mostly pebble boulder up on the
medium splash zone, barnacles, lots of reds, lots of surf grass, continuous surf grass, continuous chocolate browns underwater, and lots of aerial cystis, lots more aerial cystis now, reds, chocolate browns, barnacles above that. There is some mussels there. Green algae on the upper platform, and then continuous reds, lots of surf grass all along here. Some aerial cystis, continuous chocolate browns. There's some good mussels there.
For 25. This is 50 meters on average along here in the high portion. Well, actually, no, it's pretty much all boulder.
Medium splash zone, barnacles, reds.
10 meters on the boulder cobble berm up high with logs. Another 10 meters from the cobble pebble beach base.
This beach is pretty bare
and
here.
Another 25 for the sand pebble.
Ooh.
40 meters on the regular.
Medium splashal, barnacle fucus, continuous reds, chocolate brown, surf grass.
Sand pebble in the lower 40 meters overall. Wider here, 50.
Aerial cystis offshore.
10 meter log berm.
Medium splashal, continuous reds. Really hard to see because it's shooting right into the sun. There's a little bit of white like in there. Excuse me. Barnacles, there's a little bit of mussels there. Lots of surf grass, continuous red algae, above the surf grass. And then there's a little bit of nereus, it's just offshore.
San Pablo Beach Base, there's a structure there. It looks like an interpretive center. And,
nereus, it's just a few plants offshore.
Really in the inner super tidal that I can see.
Lots of surf grass underwater.
25 on these beaches along here, mostly cobble pebble.
White splash on barnacles, reds, chocolate browns underwater, continuous,
should know what these
and narrow cystis, and then there's surf grass.
40 meters on that boulder cobble ramp. This is 10 meters of log cobble boulder berm, and then another 25 on the pebble.
These benches are all pretty bare. There is some nereus cystis offshore I can see.
Up
and then where the bedrock is, you get the continuous barnacles, reds, surf grass.
Pebble sand and more like 3-4 degrees. 40 meters on this boulder block cobble.
Wow.
Rock ramp. Good.
Very nice house.
Mackerel. Are any of these guys single? Go back. 10 meters in the upper pebble berm with logs.
Narrows, there's a little bit of narrows.
Meter beach
face still offshore.
High grading down a boulder pebble over pebble sand in the mid to low.
Green algae on the upper platform, and now we're seeing barnacles with mussels, and then lots of narrows cystis all along here.
Couple of blocks.
Continuous reds, surf grass, chocolate browns, continuous underwater. This is also being exposed. There's continuous. Oh, well, there was some dune grass there in the upper, and then this beach is all bare.
Got a bit of a campground picnic area there with some
grass there. The beach is all bare.
10 meters in the upper cobble log. And 25 sand pebble beach.
Underwater narrow cystis with chocolate browns offshore. Just can't see it right in the immediate near shore from the beach there. The beach is all bare.
And then a bridge and a little bit of a small duration there with looks like a ramp and a clearing. Just a gravel.
Then we get back to the bedrock. There's a medium splash zone. Barnacles, reds, green algae.
15 on the log cobble berm. 20 on the beach base down below it. Cobble pebble at high, boulder cobble in the mid to low.
Medium splash on, lots of barnacles, red, surf grass, chocolate browns. Continuous all along here. There's some nereus cystis offshore.
15 meters of the cobble beach and then another 10 meters of the sand beach. Same pattern all along here.
But the nereus